Jacob. I can't wait for this egg to hatch. Stop hitting it. It won't hatch if you just keep hitting it. Whoa, I'm starting to see a crack. Oh yes, there's a crack there. Down in the middle, there's a big crack. Late. Jacob, it's very late. You stayed up past your bedtime, which is 6 o'clock, Jacob.
Oh no, I see you two busy looking at the egg.
Yes, we were. But I guess we did find it on a nature trip, so it's even more exciting. And we find it at the park. What time is it? Past your bedtime. It's 8:25.
Oh no! Oh, no. Yay, bedtime! We're sleeping!
And you're the opposite to me then, I guess.
I know.
Jacob, these stuff you need to get off the bed.
Wait, what did we do today? I forgot.
Stuff. Today we did stuff.
Oh yes, stuff.
Oh, we nearly forgot Soldier Bear. Don't forget Soldier Bear. Just your bottle, it fell down when I was getting the duvet on you. Sorry, Jacob, you're gonna have to sleep in your clothes tonight, it's very late. I like this,
but can you still do this dangling down thing?
It's my duvet. Yeah, your duvet can still dangle down.
Don't worry.
Okay, make sure Soldier Bear isn't suffocating. Whoa! Jacob, did you know that Soldier Bear's suffocating?
Ew.
There we go, Soldier Bear. Hee hee. And Jacob's not gonna look after you, is he?
Hey, I am.
I know, it's just a joke. Right to them. Right here then. Good night, Jacob.
Good night.
I think I need to go and get ready for bed. Good night, Jacob. I'm going to go and get ready for bed.
for Ben. Sorry, Jacob, I know.
I know, Jacob.
Ava, you woke me up.
Sorry, Jacob. I had to.
I know, I just need to get in bed.
I need baby koala. I forgot baby koala, so I'm going to sleep.
What time is it? 3:40. Oh, it's 3:30. 3:30. I think I need to go back to bed.
Go back to sleep. Jacob, go there. Call him. And I'll put you there. Go there, Koala. Mr. Koala Bear. Big Koala. You go there, Kyla.
I'm alright, but baby Koala can't.
I know how to make this one even more.
Without Jacob at my side.
I can't get to sleep with Jacob there. So I'm just gonna have to put him on the other side.
Make sure he doesn't wake up. Jacob and Soldier. Stay asleep. He stays asleep when he's lying down. He needs to be lying down. Make sure his head's nice and comfy. So much sleep.
I'm awake. What time is it? 7 o'clock. Okay, looks like 7 o'clock.
Okay, Ava, can you please stop calling me Jacob and just call me Jasper? Like, my name is Jasper, so can you please call me Jasper, not Jacob? Okay, don't call me Jacob though. Okay then, Jasper, I'll start calling you Jasper. Come on, Jasper, we need to wake up. Jasper, can you just stay there? Yes. Good boy, Jasper. Thanks, Jasper. Teddy's going to do that. I'm just making the bed, Jasper. Okay. Do you want to put at least play a cushion instrument? No, you don't even know how to play any instruments. No, Jasper, you don't know how to play any instruments. Why would you want to play an instrument if you don't know what they're called? You don't know any family instruments. You don't even know what families they have. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, I do. Jasper, where's the egg? What do you mean? I'll show you what I mean. Look, Jasper, there's no egg. Oh yeah, there's no egg. We need to look for the egg. Okay, Jasper. Stand there. Let's go, Jasper. We're gonna have to go looking for the egg. Coming. Okay, Jasper, I'll just pick you up. Why do you always make me pick you up everywhere? I like you picking me up.
It's boring now.
But Jasper, when you get to the age, when you get to 5, I'm not carrying you.
Jasper, when you're 6, I am not carrying you.
Jasper, when you reach the age of 6, I'm not carrying you. Maybe it's in that box.
Maybe it's in the...
Say that again, Jasper. I can't... What did you say, Jasper?
What did you say?
Jasper, where do you think the egg is?
Maybe it's in that box.
What did you say?
Maybe it's in that box.
What did you say, Jasper? Just talk in normal voice.
Maybe it's in that box. You know where we found that hairbrush, but we thought it was a hedgehog?
Oh yeah, great idea. Wait a minute, that box isn't there anymore.
Oh yeah.
Let's look in the kitchen. Weird, but okay.
Come on, Jasper. Let's go to the kitchen. It's bright. Too bright for my eyes.
Jasper, let's just have a little look upstairs. Let's look out the stairs though. Go, Jasper, I'll help you. Yes, but this one's, well, it's a hatchable, which can hatch into an animal. And when it hatches, an animal will come out. It's not one that you eat. And it came, then the chicken came out of it. The chicken came out of it.
Right, no, I think he's got him out of the
And you can kill the chicken and eat the chicken.
Have you done your teeth and stuff? You need to do them in a minute because Daddy should be home soon and he's got to go to work so we can't hang around for too much. You have to be in for now.
Okay, Jasper, I don't think... Okay, Jasper, let's go look in the kitchen. Okay, Jasper, we need to look in the kitchen.
Hi, Gay, child.
Mummy, why am I calling a 5-year old? He's five, he's heavy. All I see is dummies and bottles and bottle lids and explore bottle lids.
And bottle is when you need to take it out. Part two, I need egg.
Maybe in the fridge. Is there any egg in here? I don't see an egg. Cinderella, sweeping up the floors.
Right, Ava, I need to get
the sterilizer. Ew. Where do I put this? This is a good spot. No, that'll fall out. One bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down.